So, welcome back to another episode of Civilization 6. And we are playing China and try to win the cultural victory. So, at this point, we are leading culture. We have 14 out of 93 tourists. So, it seems that we are winning the culture, but we will see. So, Hana needs more housing. Yodong needs more housing. Hana will get more housing when the neighborhood is finished. We also are in a race with Indonesia to build the Hermitage, but we are leading. And they also try to convert our cities for the time. So, Crouching Tiger. Oh, we could build. No trader, no. We could build actually the Crouching Tiger. Repeat route. So, recruit partisans dueling. Can't just buy. Take that one. I'm spending research, yes, but I'm also spending some other.
If you don't read the newspaper, you're on him.
If you don't realize that, you are not. Okay, so Civic 3. Let's take that one. And listening post. Okay. This point we cannot go here. We want to go here so that we can go home, but this point we cannot do that. Workshop. by an apostle.
It's one thing to surmise what happened, but we don't...
So... this point, because Beijing is now converted to Hinduism. I will buy this field scanner to protect Beijing. And also I can upgrade this field scanner when I have enough money. But at this point I don't have. Actually, Japan and Australia in this modern era. What's that? Not yet as bad as this means. Down because it is not good for your ears to hear that loud music. So what next? Undone. They build a neighborhood, now they want to build a Broadway. So let's build a Broadway. So we have still no one. The Diary of Murasaki, Pride and Prejudice, View of Toledo, The Tale of Kenshi. I refuse because I think I don't have slots. Okay, I did have slots.
Museums are on the front lines now of the fight for culture, of good with evil, in any case, of the fight against platitudes and primitiveness.
Okay. So, great bird. Built here. Forbidden City plus 5 culture. Culture-wise it would be good. But otherwise it will take us food and... but we will get food from here. So maybe we will take the Forbidden City. Then we go to here. Then we are able to go home. Replaceable parts. So we have now boosted flight and replaceable parts. So maybe we change. Change this one. So we need to be build two banks to get boost here. If we build bank, we need commercial hubs. And maybe we don't have actually commercial hub in any way. So this one, and now we can actually upgrade this one also. We are more powerful now. Against Poland. Which in some point I think we'll try to do something. Or do we have to do something with Poland? I'm not sure. So. Try to do this. I'm not sure if it is even possible, but let's try it. At the other point, they have been great Zimbabwe. So. That would be good. That would be great. So this is the mid part of the game. And usually it's quite slow because other civilizations have already
you
gained
don't stumble
some
upon your hair.
Research or techniques that we don't have, and it is usually just grinding through. But it is also important to make the right decisions. For example, I would love this Sydney Opera House and Bolshoi Theater, but I don't think, because our city is in the coastal line. They are not so productive. So I'm not sure if I can make it. And at this point, when we are in, actually, are we in atomic era or modern era? Anyhow,
if you can walk away from
we
a landing,
cannot
it's
no
a
longer
good
use the builders to fasten the wonder production, so it is quite hard to build wonders. So we have now lost Oxford Visa University
is Mondros
and Broadway. So we didn't actually got Broadway. That is bad. We could try to build Bolshoi Theater. and put the, yes, so that they concentrate on production. Maybe neighborhood. 4444. Four, four, four. Oh, no, maybe factory. So remove heaven. Build lots of things. I think should we build encampment, because in some point I think Indonesia will try to do something with our city Beijing. But maybe we make an aerodrome so that we also have aeroplanes at some point. Otherwise, we should always build theater squares and other cultural buildings. So, if we get them, the Sorrow of Young Werther, they will give us money. No. So... nothing to do here, but listen. So we are about 100 turns away from the end.
Always try to rub up against money. For it.
That is a lot of turns. But as you can see in Civic 3, in the technology tree, there's a lot of discoveries yet to make, and I think we are behind Australia, but we are obviously winning culture. Or are we? I think we are. Or it could be that we will win the score victory because we don't have enough turns to make enough culture to win the culture victory. So let's go to Tampere. Okay. So this one, let's put it in sleep and let's make a storm. So our aim is to make these videos about 20 minutes long, but since we are only 2 turns away from 150 turns, so maybe we will get to that point and then then stop this video. So maybe I can accept that.
Slowly, ideas lead to ideology, lead to policies that lead to actions. Slowly, so, ideas.
No. What we will discover next? Civic tree is probably this one, because we have boosted that. And on this unit will come here. This unit will go here and convert this city back to our religion. And then we steal another tech boost. And as you can see, we have already successfully steal these boosted boosts. And this is the next one. So this is the end of this video, and hope you enjoyed it, and we will see you in the next video, where we will probably try to finish these two wonders, at least. But yes, we will see you in next video, so bye bye and have a good time playing these games.